Coming up next, in the white, is Cabby. 2 serves 3. Next one out is Taza in the green. 2 serves 4. Gravedigger with a long reverse, and Gravedigger picks up his third. Next up is Super Jewels. Gravedigger flips it over. Super Jewels goes deep. Gravedigger comes forward for the revolte. The Karam in play. And Super Jewels takes the point. Next up, the General. 5 serve 6. One more for Super Jewels. Next out is Dark Knight. 5 serve 7. Last one out to complete round one will be 8, the ace. 5 serves 8. Ace for the Karam. And the ace picks up the last point of the round one. 4 points are now doubled. 8 serves 1. Revolte by the ace. Barracuda sends it back the inside wall, and Barracuda picks up 2 points. Next up is Gabby. Cappy sends the Karam in, Barracuda collects it, sends it back over Cappy's head, and Barracuda picks up 2 more. Tarsa goes deep. Barracuda turns it over. Barracuda picks up 2 more. Next up, Gravedigger. Goes to Gravedigger. Next up, the General. Revolte by the General. Gravedigger sends it to the back wall. And Gravedigger picks up 2 more. That does give Gravedigger a possible game point as he looks for back-to-back wins. He'll serve Dark Knight. And Gravedigger does it. Takes out game 2. The early double goes to Gravedigger. Second will be Barracuda. Third, Super Jewels. And fourth goes the Ace. 2-1-5-8 on game 2. And that result is now a all official 2-1-5-8. Begins our pick 5, that jackpot over $1,700 now. And we'll have doubles action. In game 3, we do have a change. Post position 6 in the front court is now Rocco. Post position 6, front court, Rocco for game 3. It's next.